had worked hard for this day. The Valley of Arno was his at last. He had suffered long to find the Stone of Fire, and now he was its master. But not for long. Soon another will come strong enough to wield the Stone of Fire. Then I will strike and regain my health. He was gone, but not destroyed. The Stone of Fire was lost, but not forever.
This, Sean. Ow, it burned me!
Do you think we can be?
We better take it to Aunt Mercy. She knows what to do with magic things.
Well, play, children. I will claim my own later, or soon.
Oh, I thought it was that lovesick fool Gregory again. Come on in. Okay, guys, have a seat. Now, what was this you wanted to show me?
We wanted to show you this, Aunt Mercy.
Where did you find that?
We found it on the road.
It's just that
a man of great evil was master of that stone. He used to destroy much of the valley until it was taken from him. He fled, but he's still out there.
Stay here, guys. I'll get it. Who's there?
To the finder of the Stone of Fire, I, Lord Orange, hereby challenge you to a duel of swords at sunset tomorrow. Meet me at the edge of the forest by the thick moss cliffs. Lord Oi, true wielder, Stone of Fire.
We accept your challenge, Lord Oric.
Let's get practicing.
Begin.
So, little girl, you are prepared for the fight.
As am I. Begin.
of Fire is mine at last!
I don't think I want this anymore.
Here we are. Just toss it in.
That easy.
Yep, that easy. Well, if that's all, kids, I'll be going now.
Bye, Aunt Mercy.
Bye.
Dad, what?
We were playing dad, remember? Now.